Hey guys, I don't know if you do this when you're helping your clients, but I had this thought the other day that stood out to me in the middle of a mentoring appointment. So I'm working with an S personality client. One of the things that S personalities do is they take on the responsibility of other people. So they usually feel guilty and bad for things that they had no control over, et cetera, et cetera. So we were talking about false responsibility and taking on, for example, the responsibility of the success of a business that's not even yours. Like if you work there or you're the manager, or the boss, et cetera. And I said, well, don't you think that's ego? Because what makes you think you're so important that the entire business that has been built up for over, you know, a decade is going to fail by your one mistake? And so once again, I found a secret manifestation of ego. And I realized sometimes I do that.